All right, here we go. 2020 Topps Finest 8-box case break number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Now it's FOTL number 3. All right, Nationals are gone in Prism. 6-box number 3, first off the line. So now there's one left, and that is the Reds, $59. Yeah, it's hard, man. Indians, it might not have came over onto the list when I pulled them. Orders Tim. What's under Worrell? Yeah, no joke. Indians, number 2. We good. Sorry about that. Oh God, it's so. I want to say it makes it worthwhile, but fuck, it's annoying to run a group break with it. It's really good. There's so many shimmers to seven. I think Prism Hobby's probably going to end up being better, but I don't know. We'll see. The shimmers are pretty intense. Get like 20 of them. Sorry, I just hit puberty. Who's Brian? Noble? Yes, it is. The Great Wall of Ichiro is back. Quite as grand as a three master case break of triple threats, but that was back in the day. What was that, 2016, 17? I think it was 17, 16 or 17. Could have, yeah, 16 or 17. Man, 5 years ago. We've been at this for a long time, you know? What was that, Jofer? No, that would have been 13. What was Marlins in 15? Oh, yeah, Yelich. Yeah, he was all over the place. Yeah, man, I was Breezers and I were always talking about Yelich, and now he was the guy, and he was so young back then. We're like, he's gonna be shit if he can ever get out of there. Then he went to the Brewers. He's like, ah, oh, that's not any better. And then they showed him how to steal signs, and he blew up. Reds are gone. FOTL number 3. Should be ready to roll on that one. Here we go. Tim Anderson to 250. No, I sold, I think, all of them. Actually, for I think I made almost $2,000 on that. Nick Solak. A rare brief moment of focus. Jorge Polanco to 99. Still waiting on Corey Davis, though. Vladimir Guerrero, finest moments. Blue Jays, DJ Cuse. There you go, Humber. Kleber, Mora John, Shamai Jones, I actually bought a bunch of refractors of a couple Angels guys a few years ago. I think those are going to turn out to do well. Carter Kiboom to 99, Moylan. Jordan Adams and Jeremiah Jackson. But just base refractors. Bryce Harper to 250. Trent Grisham. Brew Crew. Juan Soto refractor. You're waiting on what? Ramon Martinez? Yamamoto, DVH, the Marlins, Tanaka. 250? Yeah. And Bubba Starling's going to be the rookie of the year in 2020. You know, the thing is when you do get lucky with those, especially in this market, excluding this market, you still do well. It usually covers whatever you lost on the other guys. Will Smith to 50. Doyers, Chris Buck. More, huh? 250. Matt Beatty. Mueller to 150. Brock Burke to 150. Rangers. M. Nicked. I don't know, bro. I think you would have made out on Aaron Judge. He was like $10 an auto. You Darvish to 250. Dylan Cease to 99. Dustin May. Yeah, looks good now, right? I think we hit, Adele's out of the first two or three cases, didn't we? Got all excited, like, oh, hell yeah. Everybody else's cases suck. Ooh, that's an orange. That's a gold. AJ Puck to 50. Dustin May to 25. Dodgers, Chris Buck. That shop is not closed. Josh wasn't even on anyone's radar back then. It's just some dude. Kevin Biggio, Blue Jays. Buxton. The shop killer, Byron Buxton. God, he was hot.
A lot of people slept on Correa too.
Bellinger to 99.
Just wasn't the same back then.
Matt Theis back then.
So long ago. It changed so fast though. Andres Munoz, Padres. Most down. Trouty, Refractoid. Lorenzo Cain to 150. Bobby Bradley. Rice Hoskins to 250. Aquino. Finest firsts. Reds. Andy Paul. All right. Give me a minute. We'll do a recap. All right, recap, here we go. Oh, Moniak. Juan Soto refractor, Mike Trout refractor. Bryce Harper, purples are to 250. Tanaka. Morahan. Yu Darvish, Rhys Hoskins, Walker Buehler, Lorenzo Cain, Jorge Polanco green to 99, Bellinger green to 99, gold AJ Puck finest firsts. Nick Solak, Trent Grisham, Yamamoto, Matt Beattie, Dustin May, Gavin Biggio, Matt Theis, Andres Munoz, Bobby Bradley, Brock Burke, Carter Kiboom to 99. Sorry, the Burke was the 150. Dylan Cease to 99. Wave. Will Smith to 50. Aquino, finest firsts. Vladimir Guerrero Jr., finest moments. Variation. And orange, Dustin May, or orange wave. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We will see you all next time.